Exercise 8B, question number 1. Solve the following and find the value of the unknown. So, first question, 4A is equal to 6A plus 1. So, the linear equations would be value find number. So, A would be value find number. 4A is equal to 6A plus 1. So, A on one side, values on constant on another side. Kundura. So, 6A left side kundura, plus 6 minus 6 are changed. 4a minus 6a is equal to 1. Plus 4 and minus 6. So different sign from the subtract from 6 minus 4 is 2. Greatest number is saying minus minus 2. A is equal to 1. So a would be value of remaining term right side put in 1. Multiply to put a minus 2 divide our so divided by minus 2. That is a is equal to minus 1 by 2. So numerator the negative would be minus 1 by 2. So next is solution B. 4x is equal to 2x plus 30. So x is equal to 1 side right button plus 2x left side button minus 1. 4x minus 2x is equal to 30. So 4x and 2x is subtract button remaining 2x is equal to 30. Value of x is equal to multiply right side corner divide is divided by 2. So 30 over 2 is equal to 1, 2 is 2, 15 to 30. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 15. So x would be a value 15. Next is solution C. 11m is equal to 42 plus 4m. So m the term left side corner 11m. Minus 4m is equal to 42. So 11 is 4 subtract button remaining 7. 7m is equal to 42. M would have value you know, so multiply right side from both divide. So 42 is divided by 7. So 17 is 7, 6 7s are 42. Therefore, the value of m is 6. So m would have value 6 is only 500. Next is solution D. 13y is equal to minus 12y plus 100. Minus 12y plus 100. So 13y minus 2y left side over plus 2 or 12y. So 13y plus 12y is equal to 100. So 13 plus 12 add 100 25y. 25y is equal to 100. Y would have value you know, so 100. 25 right side both divide our so it's divided by 25. Multiplication right to divide our 125 is 25, 425 is 100. Therefore, the value of y is 4. Next, subdivision E 10m minus 28. 10m minus 28 is equal to 6 minus 7m. So, variable in the term one side of the so minus 7m left side of minus 28 right side of the right. So minus plus m is equal to change of minus 7 plus 7m are 6 minus 28 plus 28 are change. So 10 plus 7 17. So 17m is equal to 6 plus 28 34. Therefore the value of m is equal to 34. Multiply 17 divide amaru is divided by 17. 117 is 17, 217 is 34. Therefore the value of m is equal to 2. Next solution F minus 3x is equal to minus 5x plus 22. So minus 5x left side control minus plus change. So 5x minus 3x is equal to 22. 5 minus 3 is 2, so 2x is equal to 22. X will be a value of so 22 multiply right side control divide is divided by 2. 1, 2 is 2, 11, 2 is 22. Therefore, the value of x is 11. So, x will be value 11. Thank you.